I was only about 7 years old when I started to doubt the existence of the Christian God. Well, it seemed illogical. I didn't like this God that was always there ready to punish you if you didn't do things right. I just decided once that I would now convert to paganism.